President Obama takes his commander-in-chief title and changes it to comedian-in-chief for a night.
Sure that I should actually come tonight. Biden talked me into it. And he said, Mr. President, this is no ordinary dinner. This is a big meal.
Coming up on Eyewitness News, highlights from the White House Correspondents' Dinner as the president mixes it up with celebrities.